just found out that my roses are infected with aphids. Look at them. So many. I don't want to use insecticides, so we're going to try to get rid of them by using water. We're going to use spray water from the tap, making sure the pressure is strong enough to wash down the aphids. We're going to have to do this several times over the next days or the next couple weeks until all the aphids are completely gone.
Create our own rainbows.